This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, you'll need a new app to open this Windows Defender link on your Windows computer. Then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run a PowerShell command. Search for Windows PowerShell in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane corresponding to the application. This will open the elevated PowerShell window. Now, copy the PowerShell command from Solution 1 in the original article. The link is in the description section. Hit Enter to run the command. The other solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC / scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan has completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.